Hello everyone, my name is Common Sky and welcome to Hi-Fi Rush. For those looking to put their souls into the rhythm and thirst the fight at the top, you'll need to efficiently use all your skills and be active. Great time to make it through this. Rhythm high, timing, enemy health high with increased stun, receive damage high. I'm pretty good at rhythm games, but hello everybody, my name is Common Sky and welcome to Hi-Fi Rush, a game made by Bethesda, and it just released yesterday on the 25th. I'm currently playing it through Game Pass, so I'm gonna check it out, see how it is. It seems to be what I would describe as Devil May Cry meets Friday Night Funkin', or any rhythm game that you really enjoy. Seems to be our main protagonist.
I said next.
I'm really digging the cel shaded art style.
Chai, is it?
Yep.
Profession.
Chai, like the tea.
Rockstar.
Future rockstar.
And it reminds me of the old Iron Man. The old Iron Man series.
Are you done?
Yes.
Whatever. Here's your Project Armstrong pass. And welcome to Vandalay Campus.
Oh, that yes! Face. This has got some really cool graphics. It's a mix between cel-shaded and CGI. And, like, the comic book cel-shading as well.
Welcome, applicant, to Project Armstrong.
Very interesting blend.
Technology perfectly fused to the human body. Together, we create better lives.
CEO of Vandalay Technologies, Kale Vandalay!
Now you can already tell
what
he's putting off bad guy vibes.
What a historic day. You're the best of the best, and about to be even better. Thanks to our robot enhancements, Vandalay has always been about helping those in need. And you all in Project Armstrong are about to show the world just how special you can become. Now go! Get ready for a better life!
It's like I'm watching a show.
Almost in. Special pass here. I think they just called my name.
Ooh, that's a big guy. So I had to put it into streamer mode because it warns about there being like possible copyright claims and stuff, so we'll see. If there is, we'll deal with it, but...
Promised me the best of the best, Mimosa.
Production asked for test subjects, Kale. Marketing delivered.
Don't pin it on Rekka! Tell that grandstander Zanzo in R&D!
We need people with influence, and you're giving me... losers!
It'll work.
It better. No slip-ups. And no defects.
Even his hair point is like...
What a piece of junk.
Feels like I'm watching an anime all at the same time.
Huh? I crush. Aw. Kitty cat. Wait, is he farting musical notes?
Occurred. Please proceed to the checkpoint.
Okay, checkpoint. Where's that? Don't worry. Probably no big deal.
Oh, that was a clean transition.
Did you come to check out what a great job I did stacking these boxes?
You did a great job.
Or were you looking for the exit? If so, 180 degrees behind you, lad.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, danger.
Oh dear, my cleaning has caused an even greater mess. Your jumping, however, was impressive.
Thank you. I try.
Oh man, that surgery drained me out.
Ooh, heal up. Consume energy drinks to restore chai stuff.
Ah, that hit the spot.
Man, looks really nice. Oh, come on. Really?
I told you, no more than 10 boxes at once. Look at what you have done. Surely we will face consequences.
Charlie bot.
Please collect your belongings.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, time to get out of these clothes.
Kid, robotic arm, LX-75, magnetic waste management fixture.
Wait, magnetic waste management?
Foreign object warning. Looks like a defect. Take him in. Is that a weapon?
I don't think so.
I think he's resisting.
Wait, what?
Whoa. Reminds me of, like, the dragon prince of the hell. Ooh, what's happening? Pieces remind me of Ratchet and Clank.
Okay. What is going on?
I'm one with the music now.
If I'm getting this right... First, music player in my chest. Pretty sure that's not supposed to be there. Second... It's powering up my new robot arm. Third, it's making everything sync up with the beat. And
This sounds ridiculous, but when the music kicks in, it feels like I'm on a stage.
And doing a big performance.
Whoa.
Everyone, ready for something wild?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Chai's here, and his attacks sync up with the music. You all want to see it in action?
Ooh,
let's
yeah.
start with a light attack, a one-beat attack that quickly connects combos. Go ahead, try it out. Now try a combo and beat to the music. This will be what perfect timing feels like. Time.
Oh darn.
Look at you. Perfect timing on that one.
Oh yeah.
Your attacks always land on the beat, but press the attack button exactly on the beat to give bonuses in battle. Looks like you're ready for more. Head on over.
Oh, whoa. Stay out of the way, audience.
How about delivering some real damage? The heavy attack. This one takes two beats to land, so listen carefully for the beat in the middle.
I got this.
It's two beats.
Try out a heavy combo and rhythm. This is the kind of timing to aim for.
Ready.
What a pro! You got it!
So it's like every other beat.
Alright. Oh, yeah!
That's interesting.
And the crowd goes wild!
Chai! 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 Chai!
I like the humor in this game.
I'll get you an autograph. Thank you.
Thank you.
Anyone see the guy that did this?
That's the defect!
What? No! I was just... Well, here we go.
Aw, oh, man, I wonder if that's gonna be able to use weapons.
Pick them out!
This is really cool. Ooh. Big hit. Big time. World engage moves to the beat. Use it for reference. Timing is key, so relax and feel the beat play. Look for this icon and hear the music audience cheer to know when you attack. If you need some help to identify the beat, press F for constant damage.
Well, that was awesome, but I should probably get out of here.
Yeah.
Hello! Big Monster Production Wrecker here! And what's this I hear about a defect running wild in Wrecker's zone? Anyone sees this kid running around? Wrecker wants you to...
That's so cool, they gave her animation as well.
No defect gets out of production! Not on Wrecker's watch!
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Clearly not someone I want to run into.
Hello there. Can I be of assistance?
Sure.
What are you?
I'm not very catchy, but I can analyze your well-being and guide you to satisfaction. Let me indulge.
Hey, no indulging.
You seem to have musical robot powers. Would you like me to explain your malfunctioning abilities? So it seems your problem may be...
I wouldn't say it's a problem.
Attacking enemies on the beat does more damage, so I sense it is beneficial for you to do so. For some people, the beat is hard to find. Like inner peace. But here are some tips. Your attacks always land on the beat, and since it's beneficial to attack, pressing the attack button again when your hit strikes is the perfect time.
That makes sense.
And if you need even more help, it's the rather than explaining it, why don't
you want?
I can see it excites you. So please, practice your light and heavy attacks on me. Now let's try a hit. Just like I thought.
Wow, these bridges are great. You really do know me.
I know everything about you.
Whoa.
I look forward to our next chat. Let me know if you'd like to try again.
Yikes, I'm gonna get away. You. I know everything about you. Danger vibe. I guess I'm gonna use the gears if I can gather my Ratchet and Clank knowledge. That's gonna be used for leveling up stuff or buying stuff. The whole world's in sync with the music too.
Suspicious.
Could be.
Hey! You looking for me?
Got him!
Yeah, you leave the kitty alone.
Try and catch this?
Starting to get the timing. It's taking a bit, but starting to get it. Oh, I see that little, like, crying thing.
And now, what am I supposed to do?
Hey! You alright? Thanks
Hello?
For helping my cat! Need a hand?
Well, that's convenient. Looking to get out of here!
Well, that might be something I can handle if you...
Hey! Yelling like this is awkward! Can you speed this up?
Fine. Look. Hack the access panel. Smack the switch and come up.
Oh. There we go. I like that, though. Talking like this is awkward.
Man, Project Armstrong turned out to be a real bummer. I wanted a cool robot arm. Target on my head. Hello, I'm here. Cat rescuer, you said you'd help out.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Good, you made it. Down nice. Here.
Oh.
All right, so I'll keep this quick.
Hello.
I saw you fight back there. I think we might be able to help each other.
I thought...
Security's all over you, which I could help you with.
Stop. Okay, whoa. That was you back there? You're a cat?
No, this is 808. She is a cat, but I built her. Look, like I was saying...
You know, I thought my music robot arm power was crazy, but this is... Probably better off by myself.
No, take 808.
Listen, Vandalay's up to something, and I said I can help.
Thanks, but I'm good.
Vandalay. What did you do?
Oh, hold on, did you just feel that? That beat? I think we got something here.
Look who's back. Andy's got a friend. Thanks to 808, Chai's got a new skill up his sleeve. A beat hit.
Beat hit?
It's a timing-based bonus attack at the end of a combo. On the last hit, watch for the timing circle and press any attack button to land it. Talk is cheap. Let's try it out.
All right.
There it is, going pro. To land a beat hit, listen to the countdown or look for the two circles overlapping to nail perfect timing. Try a beat hit with your heavy combo. You're on your own with this
and
one.
Beat hits are every two attack. Every two. Ooh.
This is awesome.
Beat hits are key for doing strong combos and damage. So don't forget to feel that beat.
808, was it? I think we got something going on here.
Hey, so offer reconsidered, but I'm gonna borrow your cap for a little bit.
What? Why?
Hey, you wanted to help, right?
Don't worry, it's just till I get out of here.
You better not run off with her.
I don't know.
Things aren't so bad after all.
Okay. Remind me to ask you later how you did all that.
Like I know. Anyway, your turn.
Like I know.
I need to get out of wherever I am.
You're in production, and the only direct exit is through quality assurance. You see it?
So many buildings. It's hard to tell.
It's the one that literally says QA Center on it.
Oh, oh. Yeah. That one.
With that way out, they're probably expecting you, so...
You had me at way out. Let's go.
Right to the beat for a higher score. I constantly combo, landing beat hit, and attack the beat. You can raise your rhythm meter. Your rhythm meter can go from rank up, B to S. The higher the rank, the higher your score multiplier. Based off your performance during battle, you'll receive bonus reward during your final rank. Four higher the rank, just timing press all your inputs on the beat to get higher right here. Nice. I might use that. We'll keep it off until we get it.
Being cocky isn't gonna get you out of here.
get up there?
The best solution is the most obvious.
That's wrong and terrible advice. You're wanted. We need to outsmart them.
Well, then I'll fight my way out.
Are you an idiot? That's literally the opposite of outsmarting them.
I'm digging the music. All right. What is this? To all employees, Rekka here. This is important, so all caps this time. Kale's visiting the facility, and Rekka knows all you grimy grease hands are fixing your nuts and bolts to get things working, but Rekka wants this place shining on Armstrong Day. And someone spell check those Armstrong scanners. You hear that voice, that crowd cheering when those Armstrong units are pumping out to the public. And when Rekka gets her nice bonus at the end of this, at the end of the physical, Rekka be sure to name check you all in the milestone before Rekka kicks back and gives herself a round of applause. Huh. It's just like a self.
I'm telling you, that was Kale in the flesh. Yet actually being in production, does that count that I met him? No, it doesn't. So get over it, and let's fix this staircase.
I like these characters. I like how everything voice acted, too. And it's nice. A life gauge. Okay. So obviously that increases my life. He's a lot faster than I expected, so.
Reminder, to compensate for added Project Armstrong flow, a new day of the week was added. Please note on this additional day of the week, working is mandatory.
Alright, I've ignored you for long enough.
Hello there again, friend.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, you must have not seen me. Perhaps my sign wasn't big enough.
I've seen that you've been making it bigger.
That was it.
I knew you wouldn't be so rude as to avoid me. I was just looking around, and it seems like the whole world seems to be moving to your musical superpowers.
You know, I was actually noticing that too.
Finding the beat is as simple as looking around. Even the environment reacts to the beat. I think this is what those young people call being
in the zone.
Maybe? But anyways, that's cool.
Huh. Oh, look, you made your sign bigger.
I remembered something else.
Must be really important.
With everything moving to the beat, that also means Vandalay's robots. Looking at your recorded data, it seems all Vandalay security units are moving and acting to the same rhythm as you. Feel the beat to attack, feel the beat to dodge.
Yep. Yep, that was... You went back to a smaller sign. I appreciate that. Ooh. Wait.
I think I found a shortcut.
Yeah. All right, a side scroller segment.
Oh, this campus is huge. It's more like a city.
Oops. Perks of being the world's leading tech company. Vandalay likes to show off. But I'm looking for what they're hiding.
Oh, you like digging up secrets. How about telling me your name?
If it took you this long to ask, you can wait a bit longer.
I'm Chai, by the way.
Chai? All right, then.
jump up here. Oh. It's so cool how everything's moving to the beat. Appreciate some simpler games. And this is like a really cool blend of a couple different genres. Actually, a lot of them. Gathering some stuff that I'm sure we're gonna need all the scrap we can get.
Battery production activated.
Wait,
don't touch the red lasers. Obviously.
I wouldn't touch that. Well, you're not dead. That's a plus.
The opposite, actually. It feels like I'm powered up.
808 is showing me you've got a lot of energy stored up in your arm. How about letting it out?
So I can build up an energy in a reverb page to unleash special attacks when enough energy is stored up. Reverb page will reload in a thing.
Excuse me.
Need to launch special. Press L and R at the same time. Please don't explode.
Power core!
Alright. Looks like there's still some stuff over here.
That literally just happened.
Reminder, I know a lot about you.
Yeah.
But landing beep hits will knock batteries out of your enemies to charge your reverb gauge. But it seems like all the energy will disappear after a battle. Seems like you aren't built to hold that much of a charge. So
like they say, if you don't use it,
you live with constant regret over what could have been, correct?
Oh my gosh.
That's not how I remember.
Found him! Wrecker wants him wasted, so let's waste him. Boy.
Thank you. seems really hard. Feel the beat, feel the rhythm.
Power's out.
Generator looks busted.
Could you fix it? Any tools nearby?
Tools? I got a better idea.
Yeah, what if I just hit it really hard?
And the
yeah.
Beat goes on.
Guys look
I told
like
you to check that generator. You had one job. You set me up. What? Rekka will destroy both of us if we run behind. Well, someone fixed it, so stop yelling at me.
Welcome. You're mad about your sick days, aren't you? Ooh, ooh. Listen. Call HR. Okay. You know it. Nice. Good thing we don't get punished for missing the beat. But hitting the beat better would definitely make things easier. Tough enemies. Tough enemies won't react to your attacks until you break their stun gauge once it's broken and knock them on your back. Gotcha. leave them alone for too long and recharge their damage.
Those heavy and light attacks for even more combos and beat hits. Now's the time to try it out. Time to mix heavy and light attacks. Timing gets a little trickier, but give it a shot. Not bad.
I was late. But it's okay. Second one's used as a clap.
Almost out of here.
Also playing on the hardest difficulty, because I'm a masochist and I love playing games on the hard. Especially if it's the first time around. I swear, I'm trying to actually sync up the movement. My brain's just doing this trick. Nice, there we go.
Check this out.
There we go. That's on top. Concert must go on. 808, stop farting music notes. Yep, definitely gotta jump down here.
Thank you. Check this out.
All right. Bonk. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Your time wasn't good, but we got through. Second try. There we go.
Hey, look! Exit!
And we're doing the rhythm a lot better.
That's bait, idiot. They're clearly expecting you.
With what? Nothing I can't handle.
Yep.
I used to run this facility, but now have me stuck in boxes.
Aww.
But I'll say, this is a fine
Oscar,
stack.
I'm sorry.
A great job.
Very great job. It'd be a real shame if someone were to...
may have destroyed me stack. Oh, what a cut.
Oh, what? Oscar, I love your enthusiasm, man. Everybody needs an Oscar. Let's grab all this. Oscar unit. I'm getting a feeling Oscar series are getting a good look. Aww. Yeah, I actually care about Oscar a bit. Alright, let's get out of here. I love the cutscenes.
See, just like I thought. It's fine. You need to relax.
Introducing the head of production, Rekka!
Oh no.
Oh no.
There you are, little man. Messing
little
with
Rekka's
clone. Rekka's production. And worst of all,
I think her Rekka's most inspirer.
No defect!
Oh, Hogan! A man, a man.
Your security tried to kill me! Project Armstrong, EULA. Fine print. Should have read it, punk. Defects get recalled!
Recalled? You mean killed?
Rekka ain't picked the verbs! That's for the mooks in marketing. Anyway, thanks for being dumb enough to just waltz in here. Rekka ain't gotta get her hands dirty.
I told you.
Welcome to the Project Armstrong defect check, honey. And our QA's the best in the business. Hey-o!
Rock, big boy.
Bring it.
it for, inspecting.
Weird way to say hit them, but okay.
Darn, I was messing up on the beat.
Hands down, Chai. Go get him.
Do this.
Let's go. Nope. Oh, that's so funny. If you miss, it does a cool animation.
Ow.
Ah, darn it, I missed. I hit him and he hit me. That was a fair trade. Ah, at least we get a start with serious mode. That's cool.
Time to get serious!
Get him,
does a lot of damage. Second deck. Got it. Such a cool series. Alright.
Guys, his hands are extra sensitive for inspecting.
Weird way to say hit them, but okay.
Hand down, Chai. Go get him.
Let's do this.
Let's see. I can build up a combo on the map. Almost to be.
Does that literally say weak point on his forehead?
By design. Speaks for itself.
Oh my goodness, there was a weak point on his forehead this entire time.
Oh cool.
Okay. Okay. Got this. We got this. This is what we got. We are going to do this.
I love this mode. It's so cool.
Use your other hand. When I try to count it, I keep missing it.
Literally say weak point on his forehead?
By design. Speak for itself.
Not over yet!
You almost got him!
I can see that!
Scared for a second. I'm really not watching the match, but sometimes it's just I love this rhythm.
You got a killer track. But every song's gotta end.
Self-destruct. Oh my god. Alright, we got the Alright, got through first round of High Fire Rush.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Yeah. But this time, just shut up and follow me. We really gotta get out of here.
You don't say.
No complaining this time.
Alright.
Scared?
What? No. I mean, it is a little dark. Hey, there are no spiders down here, right? Or like robot spiders? Oh, please don't let there be robot spiders.
Robot spiders.
This it?
In here.
Oh my gosh.
Hello? Catbot?
Hello there.
A rope snare? What are you? Cartoon character?
So that's where the magic happens, huh? My name is Peppermint.
Wait, that voice! You're the cat!
808 is my eyes and ears out there. But it looks like she's taken a liking to you.
Wait, okay, she's yours! She's yours!
Get up, slacker. We've got work to do.
So, 808 said you were gonna help me get out of here.
I am. Right after you help me look into Spectra.
I don't even know what that is.
Don't expect you to. This is whistleblower level.
So bad?
Yes. And I'm working with a team to expose them. We're small, but...
Small meaning just you and your cats? I'm bigger than this.
Says Rockstar here. Do you even actually play guitar?
Damn.
Well...
Figures. I'll talk. Look, this campus is a maze of hallways, lifts, and dead ends, filled with security. You'll need my help to get out of here.
Nah, so far I've done pretty...
Yeah, you're gonna
horrible if it wasn't for me. Look, if you help me, I'll make sure you get off Vandalay Island.
Fine. Whatever, I guess.
Perfect.
Wow. Enjoy some downtime between missions at the hideout, chat it up, relax before the next mission, or take in the vibe as your adventure continues. More points of interest will be added, so be sure to take some time and look around. Nice. Interact points, walk around the hideout to chat or interact with things, sit down. Whoa, 808 is... Catch the move the story ahead. Then sit down on the couch to move the story ahead. The Wall of Fame, back on hideout and goals, rewards you. Rewards for you to attempt to...
This is your hideout? You really are a small operation.
Well, now we're plus one. You can rest on that sofa.
Luxury suite, I see.
By the way, I may be able to help you out with some upgrades if you have some spare parts. Let's chat before we head out.
Ooh, I like upgrades. Upgrades?
I'm not the master of Vandalay tech, but with some gears, I may be able to give you a bit more fight.
More fight? Can you be more specific?
Ooh, attack,
I set up a
shop
for you. Here you can learn new attacks. You can use them just by buying them. Here's your chance to learn new special attacks. Each attack requires a certain amount of reverb gauge, so make sure you have enough before buying. Also, special attacks need to be equipped. You can't just use them all.
I see. So, I'll just slot in my attack, and I'm good to go.
And finally, here are items for some permanent upgrades.
What's this?
I've got an idea for something, but let's just say it's still in pre-pro.
How are you doing all this with gears?
Don't underestimate me. I can do more than you think.
All right. Let me see what you got.
Ooh, and some new attacks. Gosh, there's so many combos. Compressor swing. Oh, that's cool. Harmonic beam. So cool, Thump Box. I see little arrows. That means they're like Chai's gonna get some help. Huh. I guess. We'll go with Echo Splash.
life gauge. Definitely need one of those. Pickup crash looks fun. Why? So, X, Y, X, X, X. Fame, complete challenges to earn rewards, and flesh out the mural dedicated to your adventure. Ooh. As the story goes on, more challenges will be unlocked, so keep checking to see what you can do. Oh, that's cool. Continue on our adventure, but I'm gonna pause it here for recording's sake. Thank you all for tuning in to part one of Hi-Fi Rush. This has been an absolute blast. This blend of genres and art styles. I absolutely can't wait to continue the adventure and check out to see what's coming next. So, thank you all. My name has been Common Sky, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.